Good morning, y'all. We're about to go on a safari. Here's our guy, Akente.
Hi, how are you guys?
Introduce yourself.
My name is Kansel Simon Cass. I'll be a driver guide, so I'll take care of this guy for one night. We are going to start today with Tarangire National Park, and tomorrow we are going to do Ngorongoro Conservation Area. Welcome, Tanzania.
Let's do it.
Good morning, Africa. Good morning, Africa. Good morning, world. I'm in Tanzania, East Africa, in a safari vehicle on my way to a safari. Stay tuned. Whole lot of drip on me. Whole lot of pushing of the peas. You know, Tanzania, arguably the best country in Africa. We'll see if that's true. We are here at Tarangire National Park. Our guy's filling out paperwork right now. He's filling out paperwork to get us in the park. It's a busy day, as you can see. We are now entering the park.
White-headed buffalo river.
Yeah.
He's hungry.
He's hungry.
Yeah. He's catching something. Maze. I think mice.
Rat?
Yeah.
Secretary.
Swallowed.
Yeah, he swallowed it whole. Now he's looking for something else. Hey, Mr. Secretary.
Okay.
Oh, it went into the ground.
Yeah, I think it's a warthog.
No, warthog can't go in the ground.
Yeah, they can go in
the ground. The fat mother.
Yeah.
He's gonna wait on it. He's gonna wait on it.
That warthog ain't about to come out.
Oh man, what an action-packed day so far. We just stopped here in this beautiful spot to eat lunch.
phone. Give me phone.